Hi, I'm Lily Vance, and this is The Fire Within Me from Little Women. How do I go on? Just an empty room, while I have our memories. I need a task to do, someone give me a task to do. I need a... I thought that somehow we would always have forever. I thought the promises we made would have a different end. I thought the love we shared would keep us as we were. It was the fire with abandon in this attic. When we were gathered here, the room became our citadel. We were amazing then, my sisters and I. They were the fire within me. In this room I knew we were alive. We faced the world together, the four of us forever, side by side. Everything I promised was for them. I was theirs to match with or when. How can that be lost forever? How would I give everything with all my heart?
Days before Christmas, my sisters and I gathered around the parlor and grumbled about our fate. Meg, the oldest and most romantic, said, "It's not fair other girls have pretty things while we have nothing." "And it won't be Christmas without presents," said Amy with her usual pout. "And we haven't got Father to read to us," said Joe, who yearned to travel and write great books. Only Beth, who sat contented in a tone so sweet even angels would have listened, said, "But we've got each other." Everything I promised them is here. All of us the way we used to be. We will always have each other. They will always be the fire in my heart.
The four of us together here at last. As unexpected as can be, astonishing.